大家好，欢迎收看今天的大千世界。纽约有一间小小的古董餐盘博物馆，收藏数以千计的餐盘与马克杯，有些历史还可追溯到上世纪初，充分展现美国的饮食文化。有游客就十分惊艳，认为是旅行中的亮点，比看到自由女神像还要值得。
It's LaGuardia Airport. Look, world's largest fine watch factory. Arlington Heights.Sanitarium, 1912.
小小空间里摆满了各式各样的餐盘，这是纽约一间古董餐盘博物馆。创办人盖恩斯如数家珍，详细介绍每一个餐盘的来历。
This is a collection of dishware that we literally excavated from the Bowery in New York City 36 years ago. And when we found these dishes, they were already sitting there for 75 years.
古董餐盘博物馆位于纽约知名地标熨斗大厦的二楼，占地不超过8坪。盖恩斯表示，琳琅满目的餐盘与马克杯是历史的重要部分，体现美国人的饮食文化。
A couple, they came from out of town, and they said this was better than the Met. This was better than seeing the Statue of Liberty. It was the highlight of their trip.
盖恩斯说，人们到餐厅喝咖啡时，通常不会好奇杯子是谁做的，是从哪里来的，或者有多少人曾经参与制造，而他将分享这一切。
A lot of this stuff, it goes into a factory, and so it's made with so much love, and so many people, it went across so many people's hands before it made it to the final product. And I have such an appreciation for that, and I think.You know, that's one thing we try to share in the museum.
博物馆里的所有物品仅供观赏，不对外贩售。一楼另设有一间118坪的商店，提供顾客尽情选购。